Welcome back to another Summer Torah. This week, we are outside of Acadia National Park in Maine. You know, it's interesting, in this week's Parsha, the Torah tells us, Va'ata Yisrael, and now my Jewish people, Ma Hashem Elokecha She'el Mimech. What is it that Hashem wants from you? Moshe asks the Jewish people in his speech, what do you think Hashem wants from you? What is that that he does want? Ki im liyira et Hashem Elokecha, only to fear Hashem, and to go in all of his ways, and to love him, and to serve him with all your heart, and with all your soul. Wait a minute, that seems like a lot. What is it? Simply, what does Hashem want from us? He wants us to serve him and to love him. It's a lot. What do you think this pasuk means? Interestingly, the Talmud tells us on this pasuk, change the word ma to mea, 100. Do you know how to show Hashem that we love him completely and that we serve him completely and that everything we do is about serving Hashem? It's a very simple concept. The Talmud tells us, make 100 brachot a day. 100 brachot a day, that's it. And if you think about that, 100 brachot is not too hard. If you daven in the morning, there's 15 before you even started, and there's 20 in Shemona Esrei. By the time you're done davening, you're about at almost 40, maybe even a little more. We daven 3 times a day. Every time we eat, we make a bracha rishona and a bracha achrona. For a snack, for a meal, we might make 3 or 4 bracha rishona and a bracha achrona. We go to the bathroom. There's so many times. We're always making bracha. And if we count 100 bracha a day over 365 days, that's 36,500 bracha a year. Wow. In fact, if you count it up, it's probably a little bit more than 100 bracha a day. Yesterday in Acadia National Park, it was beautiful and sunny in the morning. And we made an osam asav resha on the beautiful rocks and the mountains. And we made a shahasad hayam agadol on the beautiful ocean. Later in the day, it was thundering and lightning and raining. And the entire sky looked different. And we made an osam asav resha on the lightning. And a shekoch l'gvurato male olam on the thunder. And who knows, maybe even after that, there was even a rainbow to make a zochar brit on, which we didn't get to see. There's so many opportunities to make brachot. And if we do them carefully, if we make sure to make these brachot every single day, we are really showing Hashem that everything we do at the core, at the base of everything we do, is this love that we have for Hashem. Hashem becomes part of everything we do. So when Moshe asks, what is it that Hashem wants from us? He wants us to make sure that acting in a way that includes Hashem as part of our day, that's how we should act. Shabbat Shalom.